If your leg hairs are as thick as your pubes, this shave routine's for you.
Blondies with three hairs on your legs, keep scrolling.
First exfoliate, it's gonna get rid of those dark shadows. Make sure you're using a shave butter instead of mousse, it'll give you a closer shave.
It also won't dry your skin out.
Since us thick-haired ladies are prone to ingrowns, use this glazed donut aftershave oil. It'll keep you ingrown free.